In a time of such a divisive political climate, with global uncertainty surrounding lots of different issues, what are you all going to do to make sure that those that need our help the most in developing countries are not allowed to be left behind, and that the great progress that has been made surrounding development over the last decade or so continues to carry on and is not allowed to slow down?